And who could forget Ron Svoboda? Well, that's not him. That's Gary Rajsich.